We're here. We're at the DTG.
Yes, yes. Okay, so this is
Helen and Sharolyn.
This is Helen and this is Sharolyn.
Yeah, right. Do you believe us?
Who believes anyway, that? We are here at the DTG event and we just thought we'd give a little bit of a 5-minute spotlight.
On us.
On us. Because we've been interviewing people all day
long. We've been interviewing people and we haven't had an opportunity to say how much we love what we do.
Exactly. Yeah. And so that's why we're here. And I just want to tell you for the week theme, right?
Yeah.
For the HS Lives Now.
Oh,
and
yeah.
All. Just a little bit about Helen and Sharolyn.
Yeah, a little bit about Helen and Sharolyn.
And what we do and why we do it.
Okay.
Now let's not talk about what we do because we already know
people
what we do.
People know what we do. But let's talk about how we got together. Let's talk about our philosophy. Our philosophy is go with the flow. Trust life. You know, it works out. Set your intentions. Set your goals. Helen and I kept bumping into each other. Like every time we turned around, no communication, no planning or anything. And it's just like you again. You
and
again.
Thus it comes the quote. It was written in the stars.
Oh, it was written in the stars. That's one of our posters. We can flash that up when
yeah,
you go into
exactly.
editing.
Uh-huh.
It was written in the stars.
It was written in the stars.
Follow your dreams. Set intentions. You don't have to know how it's going to work out. Just trust that it's going to work out. We ended up bumping into each other, like I said, 3 different times. And in a joke, almost, we said, maybe we should be working together. Maybe
then,
we should be doing something.
So we had the two... too, how do you say, very energetic, full of inspiration, full of energy. Just the spirit, everything.
Yeah.
And wanting to serve others and help others do what they do best and kind of help them to promote themselves, right, in the industry. And wherever we fit.
Into that picture,
yeah.
You know,
it
we
just, like to do it.
Yeah, and it all
we
works.
Love to do it.
We love to do it.
Yeah.
And that's part of the fun of our work, you know, and that's what we're saying all the time. Love what you do, do what you love, and
you will never work
another day in your life.
I'm still memorizing. So now, so have a good week, and we're out here, and we will be back at our home office.
Yeah, you will see us
in
San Jose in about 3 days
yes.
after we get done with this one.
And we will see you some more.
Yeah, and we'll check back in.
Yeah, and you know what? Our next interview is right
hey,
up.
Hey, our next
waiting,
girl
so
is
come
right
on
there.
In. Come on in.
Whoa. Here's the next
I'm
interview.
I'm 14 carats. I'm 14 carats. Door it up like my ears. You say I got a touch, so good, make you never wanna leave. So don't. Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight, do my hair good, real nice. I think I pay my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good for you, I just wanna look good. Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. Still look good.